It's been 3 years since those fuckboys finished ruining my life at school. So what? I was fat and a little crazy. I was one of the hot girls. Who cares? They were dicks. The sexy six. Yeah, right.
Wait till they see me now.
So that's what I think. So what do you think?
I don't know. Aren't we moving a little fast?
Of course not. We love each other.
Sure.
I just want to wake up to that face every morning.
Uh-huh.
Wow, it's good to see you.
Yeah, you too. You gonna sit?
Can I get you a drink?
Sure, whatever you're having. You know, I'll go grab us some seats and you can bring the drinks. Everything all right?
Oh, yeah.
You sure? You seem a little quiet.
Yeah, you know, I'm just a little surprised. I thought you hated me.
What? Why?
I mean, you know, me and the guys, they were pretty rough time back then.
Shut up. You were fine.
Really?
Really. And I even had a bit of a crush on you.
You did?
I did. I didn't.
Fuck, Darcey? What the fuck?
Liam's okay. He wasn't like the others. His insults were kind of dumb. I don't know. I always had a crush on him.
Where is he?
It's been a long time.
It has. You're amazing. Hey.
Darcey. Darcey, this is Jenna.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Yeah, hi.
Darcy's an old friend from school.
Oh, cool. I'm gonna use the bathroom. Oh, I'll come with you.
So, how long have you and Liam been going?
Oh, we just met tonight.
Ah.
Yeah, he's great though. Such a sweetie.
You think?
Yeah, what a gentleman.
Something's changed.
So how come you're back in town?
For Liam.
What?
He's mine.
Hey, where's Jenna?
She isn't with you?
No.
Weird, she left the bathroom before me.
Right.
Do you want to get out of here? I knew one day I'd see them all again. They had no idea what hit them. But Liam, he's different. He's sweet. So, so sweet. He still had to go. I haven't gone soft. And neither has he. It's all I-